Hello guys, hope you all doing well. Today we will talk about GoHo Town Hall 10. A very successful battle tested army. You can check out the My Town Hall 9 GoHo video by clicking on the I symbol. It is equally effective at Town Hall 10. But I will be showing you a slightly different one with the inclusion of Seize Machine and Freeze Spell. So let's get on with it. Want to keep this video as short as possible. First, let's see how we are going to approach this base. As you can see, it's a completely maxed out base. As usual, we will try to make a good funnel by dropping a baby dragon at the bottom dark elixir storage, and at 9 o'clock we will use a golem with 4 wizards. Once the baby dragon takes out dark elixir storage, we will drop the second golem on the cannon marked with dark gray arrow with 2 wizards behind it. As the buildings around the golem start getting cleared, we will drop the seize machine with 3 bowlers and both heroes. I am carrying Valkyrie in the seize. Though you can change it according to the base layout. One very important thing, make sure you don't pop the seize machine. Let it go as deep as possible. Once the troops and heroes are inside the base, I will use Rage on them and Poison on the Queen and CC troops. In a perfect scenario, I would want my kill squad to take out at least both Bombs Towers and one Inferno Tower, and of course the enemy Queen. So that I have a good pathing for my Hogs, here the deployment of Hogs is shown with brown arrows. I want to come in heavy with Hogs from 12 o'clock cannon. Heal spell placement is marked with yellow circle. I am using 3 heal spells here. As you can see, there is no need of the 4th heal spell. I think this is where a couple of freeze spells can come in really handy. I am going to use the freeze spell on the Inferno and on group of 3 expos. Now that they only take 1 space, and I think they are really effective against multi-infernos and on tightly grouped defense units like on the space. Let's check out the attack on this base and couple of more bases. I didn't expect the both golem would end up walking outside the base. But I think it worked out well in the end, and I dropped the freeze on the enemy queen, which was not part of the plan, in order to prolong the duration of my kill squad. The queen did a fabulous job taking out 2 expos. The hog's portion went really well from freeze spell to the heal placement. Two wizards on the bottom archer tower was a bit cheeky. Let's check out mine attack with 4 heal spell. Here I am using Giants and the Seize machine because of the multi-inferno, as they will keep the inferno busy on it. The last heal spell was not even needed. This is why I was using freeze spell in my previous attack. It is up to you which variation you want to use. I hope you liked the video. If you did, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. This is it for now. See you till next time. Keep clashing.